outstanding issues.
Sultan Brunei pula, dia nak cari sebab masa itu untuk tak mau masuk Malaysia. Dia janji nak masuk, cari surat. Sebab pertamanya, dia nak jadi agung. Nak langkah atas kepala raja-raja lain yang kita ada ni. Karena dia ada kekayaan. Kita bukan memandang kekayaan. Kita memandang keadilan. Nak masuk Malaysia, ikutlah aturan, undang-undang dan perlembagaan Malaysia. Masa sampai hak dia nak jadi agung, jadilah.
The Sultan believed that he would have to wait in line, and why would he want to do so? He didn't want to surrender control of the oil to Kuala Lumpur. He felt that, you know, why would he want to subordinate Brunei, the Brunei kingdom, to a larger federation when, you know, it was all working very well for him.